Okay, guys, I made it. I'm a college student now. I go to UT, as you can see. And I don't really know the campus too well. So I guess I gotta ask students, like where the library is, where the museum, where the tower is. Oh yeah, but yeah, let's see how it turns out. Come on. Excuse me, do you know where what is it called, the PCL library?
Yeah, it's that way.
That way, like where?
So you go down like this little hill.
Right there where the pond is?
Yeah, you just go all the way down and it's gonna be on your right.
Okay, all right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to go, but.
All right, bye.
That building right there is the church and it's the building next to it.
Okay, thank you.
Yep,
yeah. Come on. Yeah, see ya. It's a long story, but I'm looking for Hooters.
I don't know where that is, I'm sorry.
Oh, really? Oh, okay, well, thanks anyways. Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know if this building has restrooms in it?
I'm not so sure. Yeah. But there's a building right there. They should have restrooms in there.
Okay. All right, well, thanks.
You're welcome. I don't know.
Is it on the 21st?
Yeah, it's on the 21st, but it's closed today.
It's closed?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, like everyone on campus is closed today.
Okay. All right. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah.
Who is this?
All right. See ya. All
right. See ya.
You know where the... Man. You know where the... Oh, you can you hear me? Man. Are you deaf? Oh, okay. Sorry to bother you. You know where the science building is? Okay. Thank you.
What are you trying to do?
Excuse me, do you know where the UT Tower is?
UT Tower?
That's the UT Tower?
I would assume so.
Oh, thank you.
That's the tower, man.
Oh, it is? You sure? Cause my friend has said it has a big clock on it, but...
There's a clock right there. That's the tower. You can walk over that way. You might be able to get in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. You good? All right.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Hey, boss. Sorry to bother you, but I'm a freshman here.
I am too.
Looking for the science building.
I have no idea, man. I'm a freshman here, too.
Oh, all right. We'll take you anyway.
So, oh, yeah. No problem.
Oh,
okay. What are you?
Okay, yeah. Hey, are you guys freshmen?
Yes, sir.
What? All right. Just give me a high five. Never mind. All right, well, thank you. Yeah. Oh, dude, how do you fuck up handshakes all the time, but when you're trying to mess them up on purpose, you do it perfectly, like, just perfect. What's your name?
Nicole.
Kane. This is my freshman year.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just trying to meet people.
Oh.
Yeah. Huh? You're a freshman too? Are you fresh? Wait, what year are you?
I'm a sophomore.
Sophomore? Do you know where the library is?
Church over there.
Yeah, on 21st.
Yeah.
Is that, all right, well, yeah, see ya. Excuse me, do you know where the UT Tower is from here?
Right there.
Oh.
Are you trying to get into the tower? Or?
No, I just needed to know where it was. I don't know how I didn't see that. All right, well, thank you anyways.
No problem.
Sorry, my phone was right there. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Excuse me, sorry about that.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was actually looking for a building. God, that's so awkward. I was looking for a science building.
Which one?
It's like a chemistry sort of building.
Do you know like the name of the building?
I actually don't. Yeah, it's because like I was supposed to meet up with my brother or something.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you anyways. Okay, thanks.
Do you know where the library is at?
The Perry Castellano.
I don't know. I'm a freshman. I started today.
I just have the same question too. Which one are you looking for?
I'm a freshman, I don't even know. I'm walking,
so if you walk down the street a little bit right here and go get both colors you want.
Yeah, okay. All right, well, thank you, man.
Yeah,
no problem. All right. What are y'all taking pictures of?
We're doing a prank video. We're doing, like, awkward handshakes, but he's not doing it. Like, like, you know, like, see, he didn't do it. Oh, my God. Go up to Randy. Oh, prank Randy. Go up to him and, like, awkward
Randy
handshake him.
About it.
Go reverse on him. Dude, I'm laughing too much.
It's like right there, pretty much.
Okay, speedway then face turn right.
Yeah, like it's just right down in that direction.
I would think, man.
Hi, man. You're welcome.
Oh,
you're good, dude.
Hey, man. Do you know? Are you from here? Cause we just came from Houston.
No, not from here.
You know anything about this place?
I asked a lot of people.
We're trying to get like in a chill spot, I guess.
I mean, it's pretty hot outside, so I don't think you're gonna be able to find anything chill.
Okay. Well, thanks, anyways.
Okay.
Excuse me. What's your name?
Mira.
Mira? I'm Kane.
Hi.
Yeah, this is my freshman year and I'm like trying to make friends. This is like the only way to do it. Just so what's your year, I guess?
I'm also a freshman.
Okay. What's your major, I guess?
Environmental.
Mine's business and all of that. Well, I'm going this way, but Mira, it was nice to meet you.
You too. Wait, what was your name?
Kane.
Okay.
All right, see ya. Do you know where the capital is from here?
Capital's that way.
Oh, yeah, that's it right there. Okay. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, of course. What are you doing?
Are you guys looking at the UT Tower?
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
All right, well, nice meeting y'all.
Okay.
Yeah, take it easy.
Do you know where the UT Tower is from here? Oh, all right. Well, thank you. I have a question. Am I ugly?
No.
Oh, because my friend told me I was ugly, and I was like, I wonder if it's true. So I just.
But you do have an aunt.
Oh, whoa. What would you rate me like?
I got a scale of 10.
Yeah.
8, 9, 7.
Thank you. Oh, stop it. Oh, stop. All right. Well, thank you. Anyways.
What you going for? Yeah.
All right, see ya.
I'm a foreign exchange student, and I'm just trying to meet new people, so I'm just going to go for it. Hi, my name is Chris. Nice to meet you. That's how we do it in Mexico.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm from Mexico. Yeah. Well, nice meeting you, man. You have a big muscle. Yeah.
You too.
All right. Hello. I'm a foreign exchange student, and I'm just going to go for it. Hi, my name is Chris.
Hi.
I'm from Mexico, and this is how we greet each other.
Hi, nice
to meet you. Nice to meet you. Where are you from?
California.
California? Oh, wow.
I'm actually really from
No, it's cool. I just wanted to meet
new
people. All right.
Do you think I could, like, get your phone number?
832.
832. All right, well.
Nice to meet you. What are we going for?
Leg.
Okay.
All right, see you.
Hello. Hi, my name is Chris. I'm a, I'm a foreign exchange student.
Okay.
And I'm from Mexico.
Okay.
And, oh, sorry for holding your hand.
So. That's okay.
Yeah, I just wanted to meet new people. Your name is?
Zach.
Nice to meet you. That's all.
Okay.
Okay.
Like, the Capitol building?
Yeah.
You're looking at it right there.
Oh. All right, thank you.
Of course. Whatever we're doing here, this is working.
Elbows.
Bam, there it is.
Yeah,
cool.
Thank you.
Do you guys work out? Because I'm looking for Platinum Fitness. Is there one around?
It's one like 10 miles away.
Oh, really? All right, well, I'll keep looking then. Thank you. All right. Can I get your handshake too, please? Thank you.
High five. High five. Ah. Oh. Oh. Hola. Y'all taking pictures?
Yeah.
Can I be in a picture?
Sure. Okay.
All right. Well, what's your name?
Karishma.
What?
Charisma.
Yeah. I'm Kane.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, you?
I'm Audrey. Nice to meet you. Wow, that's really, really good. Honestly, I want to take a video of that, put it on some, like, meme page or something.
Like YouTube or something? Actually, we're just making a YouTube video. You see the camera over there?
Oh, yeah.
The guy with the camera? Like, we're doing awkward handshakes. That's what it was.
Oh.
Yeah.
What if this goes viral and I'm in it?
You want to do the outro with me? Because my camera's about to die. Like, comment, subscribe. This is the end of the video, so tell them to subscribe, I guess.
Subscribe.
Yay. Comment something below for me to do next, and we out.
Drop a pin, send a location. I'ma pull up in that bullet coupe spaceship. Drop off a bag of some dangerous. I'ma hit you for AMC if you make it.
I'll see ya.
Just to let you know, it was just a video.
Huh?
Just, we're making a stupid video. Interacting with people, socially awkward. Sorry to make you feel.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Okay.
Excuse me. What's your name?
Carol.
Carol. I'm Kane.
Hi. Great to meet you.
Yeah. You want to hang out sometime?
I'm actually late to a group meeting.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll just text you later. I know your Instagram. I stalked you yesterday.
I don't have an Instagram.
I mean Facebook. Sorry. I get those mixed up. I stalk you and
okay,
I'll text you later. Yeah. Hey, We're just making this stupid, awkward handshake video.
No way. And I was like, okay.
Yeah. Is it okay if you're in the video?
For sure.
Okay.
For sure.
Now a real handshake this time.
Have a good
one. Yeah, you too.
Gucci gang, 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 Gucci gang.
Spread there. Hey, subscribe, bro.
I know, hey, what's your?
I better be on it, man.
First time me doing a prank?
Randy's first prank. Come on, make it a good one.
Hey, do you know where the UT Tower's at?
The UT Tower.
Yeah, it has that big old clock around it. No, it's not that. It makes ringing every 15 minutes.
I'm not sure. I'm new to it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, thank you.
Good?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Hey, man, we're actually filming a prank video with it. Is it alright if we have you in the video?
Nah.
Nah? You sure?
Yeah.
Man, we get like 1,000 subscribers more than every day.
I need my hat. It's gonna be sunny.
This is for you.
Shut your bitch ass up.
This is my freshman year. Like, I'm new here. I'm just trying to make friends.
Okay, yeah.
Can we be friends?
Yeah, of course. Sure. We're gonna go to Zilker Park. Yeah, so
Zilker Park?
Yeah,
I can come?
Yeah, because we have
like, wow, y'all are so nice. Like,
are you
by.
From Austin?
Yeah, I'm from Austin.
Oh.
Y'all guys?
Dallas area.
Yeah, Dallas. Hey, we're actually, we're just making a YouTube video.
Oh, really?
See,
Damn, fam.
It's an awkward handshake. I was supposed to make it awkward, trying like.
Yeah.
Trying to get a handshake, bro.
All right, I gotta go tell her. Hey, we're just making this video, like awkward handshake.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what we were doing. Is it okay if we use that footage?
Was it awkward?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. It's supposed to be awkward. It's like, it's supposed to be a funny,
awkward video. Is it
No, it's on YouTube.
On YouTube?
Yeah. We did it to a lot of people. It's not just you.
Okay, whatever.
Okay, thank you. Sorry. This is my son. He's like, I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, sorry.
Well, his son got a bigger dick than his dad.
It is fucking hot.
Hello, ladies. My name is Chris. I'm a foreign exchange student, and I'm just meeting people. That's all.
Hi.
Getting to know them and all that.
That's
Can I just greet y'all? I'm from Mexico right now.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
Okay. Hi.
Hey.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you. How's y'all day going?
It's good. How's yours?
It's going pretty good. Yeah. I just wanted to meet y'all. That's all.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
You want me to help you with the water?
You want to help? I feel bad.
No, I got it.
Are you sure?
Yeah. How far do you got to go? Is it kind of far? Or?
Yeah.
Okay. I just got to do a good deed today. Is it cool if we use that footage? You see the camera over there?
No. I don't understand.
Oh, okay. All right.
Dude, that was fucking embarrassing. She doesn't know English, so she didn't understand that it was a fake fall. So, like,